Ibandronate is a bisphosphonate used to treat osteoporosis in postmenopausal women. In this video, let's find found. What is ibandronate? What is ibandronate used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking ibandronate? How does ibandronate work? How to use ibandronate? What is ibandronate? Ibandronic acid is a bisphosphonate medication used in the prevention and treatment of osteoporosis and metastasis-associated skeletal fractures in people with cancer. It may also be used to treat hypercalcemia. It is typically formulated as its sodium salt ibandronate sodium. It was patented in 1986 by Boehringer Mannheim and approved for medical use in 1996. Ibandronate is a bisphosphonate used to treat osteoporosis in postmenopausal women. In this video, let's find found. What is ibandronate? What is ibandronate used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking ibandronate? How does ibandronate work? How to use ibandronate? What is ibandronate? Ibandronic acid is a bisphosphonate medication used in the prevention and treatment of osteoporosis and metastasis-associated skeletal fractures in people with cancer. It may also be used to treat hypercalcemia. It is typically formulated as its sodium salt ibandronate sodium. It was patented in 1986 by Boehringer Mannheim and approved for medical use in 1996. Side effects. Bladder pain. Bloody or cloudy urine. Chest pain. Cough producing mucus. Difficult, burning, or painful urination. Difficulty with breathing. Fever or chills. Frequent urge to urinate. Lower back or side pain. Nervousness. Pounding in the ears. Shortness of breath. Slow or fast heartbeat. Sneezing. Sore throat. Tightness in the chest. Pharmacodynamic. Ibandronate is a nitrogen-containing bisphosphonate used to treat and prevent osteoporosis in postmenopausal women. The therapeutic index is wide as overdoses are not especially toxic, and the duration of action is long as the half-life can be up to 157 hours. Patients should be counseled regarding the risk of upper GI adverse reactions, hypocalcemia, musculoskeletal pain, osteonecrosis of the jaw, atypical fractures of the femur, and severe renal impairment. Mechanism of action. Bisphosphonates are taken into the bone where they bind to hydroxyapatite. Bone resorption by osteoclasts causes local acidification, releasing the bisphosphonate, which is taken into the osteoclast by fluid phase endocytosis. Endocytic vesicles become acidified, putting bisphosphonates into the cytosol of osteoclasts where they act. Osteoclasts mediate resorption of bone. When osteoclasts bind to bone, they form podosomes, ring structures of F-actin. Disruption of the podosomes causes osteoclasts to detach from bones, preventing bone resorption. Nitrogen-containing bisphosphonates such as ibandronate are known to induce apoptosis of hematopoietic tumor cells by inhibiting the components of the mevalonate pathway farnesyl diphosphate synthase, farnesyl diphosphate, and geranylgeranyl diphosphate. These components are essential for post-translational prenylation of GTP-binding protein like RAP1. The lack of prenylation of these proteins interferes with their function, and in the case of RAP1, leads to apoptosis. Ibandronate also activated caspase 3, which contribute to apoptosis. Half-life. The half-life of ibandronate in postmenopausal women ranges from 37 to 157 hours. Dose. Osteoporosis. Indicated for treatment and prevention of osteoporosis in postmenopausal women, increases BMD and reduces vertebral fracture incidence. 150 mg PO every month or 3 mg for every 3 months administered over 15 to 30 seconds, treatment only. Safety advice. Ibandronate is not recommended for use in patients with severe renal impairment and has not been studied in patients with hepatic impairment. The U.S. Food and Drug Administration has classified ibandronate category C for use during pregnancy. That's all the information about ibandronate we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.